people for people all over the world, and so it's quite a beautiful thing to have an Indian member of the community. And of course, like, we can identify with nations and upbringing or like traditions, but ultimately, when we practice, we should kind of just simply contemplate us all, each other, as part of nature and part of the surface of the earth, as Napoleon usually says. And the other day, when we went to see Rupu Ben, he mentioned similarly that Vakvanachar is just a place, just what they call it. And similarly, it comes to mind, it's like one of the suttas in the Majjhima Nikaya, where the Buddha says, Samana, that's what they call you. But you should not fall short of the aim of why they call you a Samana. And so these aspirations to the idea of a Samana, they're open to you now in the midst of this group, where we all try to rise up to this idea of being somebody who leaves behind the world, leaves behind attachments, practices a renunciate life, and attains to peace, and is surrounded by people that see the meaning in this. Similarly,